back into our spaces, and that's why we're moving forward in this way.
You're the big story, all new at 7 tonight. The Florida Repertory Theater has new rules if you want to see a show there. Leaders at the theater are now requiring a negative COVID test or a vaccination card just to come inside.
Governor Ron DeSantis banned vaccine passports, but tomorrow businesses could face fines for requiring proof of vaccination. ABC 7's Amanda Lojeski is getting us more on if the theater's new protocols are breaking the rules.
If you want a seat to see a show, you'll need a negative PCR test or your vaccination card. I asked an expert if the new requirement means the theater could face fines from the state.
From turning off the stage lights.
It was heartbreaking.
To pivoting to outdoor performances.
We've never heeded. We've never pulled back on our safety measures.
Changes that Florida Rep and the Laboratory Theater had to adapt to.
Many theaters had shows that were already going on, or we're just about ready to go.
But unfortunately, COVID isn't leaving center stage, and neither are safety protocols.
Socially distant seating, required masks, regular antimicrobial spray on all of the surfaces. We're not eliminating the possibility of requiring a negative test or proof of vaccination.
While those options aren't off the table at the lab, that protocol is in place at the Florida Rep.
There are two different types of tests that are approved that they can take, or if they so choose, they can voluntarily show us their vaccination card.
Governor DeSantis ordered a ban on vaccine passports. Starting tomorrow, he says the state will fine any school, business, or government office that requires proof of vaccination. But a lawyer says Florida Rep isn't breaking the rules.
The governor sounds like he would like to implement, if that's your only option, you're getting fined $5,000. Florida Rep has provided that is not the only option. There are alternatives. But if you do have a vaccine card, we're happy to look at it and honor that.
In Fort Myers, Amanda Lojeski, ABC 7.